gotta put some shoes on. While Slash is finding his shoes, what happened to his shoes anyway? I'm sorry, am I ignoring you? I like these guys' company. Yep, up on a soapbox. How are those shoes coming, Slash? I didn't come out here to do stand-up comedy. St. Louis. I'll tell you a little something about the city.
Put some shoes on, dude.
I was 17 and I left Indiana because I had a disagreement with one of the juvenile detectives. And he was determined to put my ass in jail, and I was determined to get the fuck out of Dodge. As he was driving to my house, I was getting my clothes out of the dryer and getting the fuck out of Dodge. And I had about $35, and I took a bus to St. Louis. Yeah, that was cool, you know. And I had about a half a joint, and I went down by the arch, and I smoked half a joint. And then I went out by whatever freeway I was closest to, and I hitched a ride with some air conditioning repairman in a van. It all seemed pleasant and safe enough, and nothing really much happened, and I was like exhausted, beat, never been out of my fucking town on my own in my life. And we went to some fucking hotel and I crashed out, you know, and this guy crashed out. And I woke up and this guy was trying to fuck me. I don't care, you can be male, female, you can be a fucking dog. I don't care what you are, man, that shit ain't right. No, but I guess I'm just homophobic, you know, that's my problem. Anyway, it took everything I had inside of me. I pinned this guy against the wall between the door of the hotel with my straight razor because I thought I was bad to shave with a straight razor. And it took everything I had not to fucking slice his jugular vein. And you know that movie, Escape from New York? I guess they filmed a lot of it here or something. So that was kind of my first experiences of knowing where I was. Do you know where you are? Do you know where you are? All I know is when I was here and I was 17, I was in the middle of the fucking jungle, baby! I was about to die!